It's been a tough year for a lot of us. You know, I mean, we faced a lot of things over the past two years, actually. We are living in a once-in-a-life pandemic that keeps coming because of a certain guy over there. we faced the Black Lives Matter. We faced what happened with George Floyd. We faced what happened with so many people that look like me. You know what I mean? Like we're also facing a climate crisis right now. We're continually having politicians come up saying that they're going to do something, that they're finally going to listen to us, but they never do anything. And that's problematic, you know what I mean? We keep setting targets, we keep setting ideas, but nothing ever actually happens. The policy never changes. The ideas never change. It's the same thing, but all we really want is just action on climate change. It's something that affects us, you know what I mean? And it's something that is most likely gonna affect us for the rest of our lifetime because of politicians who made poor judgments. You know what I mean? The oil and gas industry is one of them. We can't continue to build pipelines. The pipeline industry and the future of Earth are incompatible. You know what I mean? They're not going to work, and it's something that politicians need to recognize. We can't build any more pipelines. We're destroying land that, first off, we stole from Indigenous people. We're destroying land that we are supposed to be protecting for future generations. You know what I mean? It's one of the reasons why people like me have to step up and say, hey, we need to do something. You know what I mean? We need to get more young people involved in politics. You know what I mean? Like, I'm looking around right now. I'm seeing so many young people here. You know what I mean? Just this week, we elected Blake Desjarlais in Edmonton Griechenland. You know what I mean? We finally kicked out. We finally have a representative in Edmonton Griechenland that will actually listen to our concerns, that will actually fight for us alongside Heather McPherson. Because at the end of the day, too, we need to get more young people involved in politics, because that is the only way that we're going to beat this climate crisis. Because we need people that actually are going to be affected by climate change. We need people that are actually being affected by climate change in our systems of government. That is the only way we're going to solve this climate crisis, is by having people that understand that we're all staring down the barrel of a gun, and that our only option is to act. It's not to sit down, and it's not to wait. We need real action, and we need real action now. Thank you.